From FX Empire, this is Chris, and I'm taking a look at the upcoming trading session for Tuesday. And you can see that I have dollar yen in front of you. It has certainly been a positive session initially, but then you can see that I think 111 underneath will probably offer a bit of support. The gap will below, and most certainly 110 would. So either way, I think it's only a matter of time before the buyers come back. And I look at these dips as value. That's really the only way to play this market.